I'm William O'Flaherty. Welcome to Weekly Dose of C.S. Lewis Quotes. This is Episode 2 for the week of January the 8th. What follows are 7 quotes that are related to the specific date for this week. They come from a variety of works published by Lewis over the years. January 8th. The question is not whether we should bring God into our work or not. We certainly should and must. Each vocation has its peculiar dangers and peculiar rewards. January 9th. May God's grace give you the necessary humility. Try not to think, much less speak, of their sins. One's own are a much more profitable theme. January 10th. The danger of mistaking our merely natural, though perhaps legitimate, enthusiasms for holy zeal is always great. January 11th. If you do not take the distinction between good and bad very seriously, then it is easy to say that anything you find in this world is a part of God. January 12th. Could you, only for a moment, fix your mind on something, not yourself? This is advice given by a great spirit to a frightened ghost. January 13th. Recently, although the outward condition of my life has not changed for the better, it has pleased God to pour into my soul great tranquility. I may even say gaiety. January 14th. As for my own work, I would not wish to deceive you with vain hope. I am now in my 50th year. I feel my zeal for writing and whatever talent I originally possessed to be decreasing. If it shall please God that I write more books, blessed be He. If it shall not please Him, again, blessed be He. Perhaps it will be the most wholesome thing for my soul that I lose both fame and skill, lest I were to fall into that evil disease, vainglory. Again, I'm William O'Flaherty. I hope you enjoyed this week's quotations and that you'll check out the books or essays by Lewis that were referenced. If you love these quotes and the ideas that C.S. Lewis brings to the world, you'll find them even richer when you read them in context. I'm a strong advocate of being sure quotations credited to Lewis are really by him. In 2018, I published a book entitled The Misquotable C.S. Lewis that presented 75 quotes. One should be careful to confirm if Lewis said them, or if he did, does the isolated quote make sense without the context? I've also written an enhanced study guide to the Screwtape Letters called C.S. Lewis Goes to Hell. You can find links to them in the description. Don't miss the next set of quotes. You can find the material either on my podcast show, All About Jack, located at allaboutjack.podbean.com, or by visiting this YouTube channel, Knowing and Understanding C.S. Lewis. Links to both of them are on my website, essentialcslewis.com, where you can also find the list of quotations as well. I also have a Facebook group devoted to the topic of confirming Lewis quotes. There is a link to it in the description. Finally, I have a Facebook group devoted to my website that is the same name as the site, essentialcslewis.com. In this group, I post the quotes each day. Before you go, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel and check out other videos.